The confirmation hearings for Governor Kachiri's nominee to become the state's next Supreme Court Chief Justice will be taking place next week. Justice Paul Suttell has served on the Rhode Island Supreme Court since 2003. He'll appear Monday and Tuesday before the House and Senate. He must be separately confirmed by both chambers. And your time.